Hi, today I will show you how to log out from Microsoft account on Windows 10. First go to Control Panel. Click to User Accounts. Once more. And click the link, Make Changes to My Account in PC Settings. Click this link. Now type your current password. Do not need to change anything. Just one click to sign out and finish. After your computer go to sleep mode. After sleep. Now check it. It's cool. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more and don't forget to like and share.